On the 30th of May, the first scheduled service by Aeromexico landed at Schiphol. Mexico's largest airline will be flying between Schiphol and Mexico City three times each week.